have let me go. I'd lay it all down again to hear you say that I'm your friend. Help me find a way to bring me back to you.
Now, when the kids would wear their hats turned backwards, I would go up to the back of them and talk to the back of their head. And they would always ask me, "Coach, why are you talking to the back of my head?" I said, "I thought that was the way you was walking." No one said it's supposed to be easy. We have to have accountability in our lives, period. We have to have integrity in our lives. We have to be a great follower before we can ever become a great leader. It took Abraham Lincoln 35 years to become president of the United States. The only good thing he was good at was being a lawyer. He had failed at everything he had done. He ran for the Senate. He lost. He had everything. He had failed in business. Everything. And he had written his goal down. And it took him 35 years to become president of the United States. I think he's pretty successful because they have his face on money. And we always have to pray and ask for forgiveness, ask for leadership, healing, and ask to help our fellow person.
So people are figuring out who Jesus is. This is the first third of Luke, so people are finding out what's he like, what's he saying, what's he teaching, does he like me? Who is this man? Jesus has been teaching them all day in the house. He healed the paralytic in a beautiful, graceful way. He debated with the Pharisees, who took issue with the beautiful, graceful way that he healed the paralytic. And so they've seen, it's been a normal Jesus day. And listen to what Luke 5:26 says. So after the day ends, he says, "And amazement seized them all, and they glorified God, and were filled with fear, saying, 'We have seen strange things today.'"